Record it. We'll start the recording for this random. All right, here we go. Random for the teams. We're going six times, double threes. We're going to do the teams first and then all the names. One, two, three, four, five and six. Phillies down to the Twins. All right, and the names. One, two, three, four. Jose, yeah, that was a personal. Five and six. .401 to .500. Got it. Darren to Matt. All right. Oh. Well, actually, I'll do alphabetical before I Phillies? I know Phillies are good. Phillies and Angels, top two teams. All right, here we go. We got Daniel, Diamondbacks. Terry, Braves. Darren, Orioles. Ayaz with the Red Sox. Terry, Cubs. King with the White Sox. Bedell, Reds, Indians. King, Rockies. Rob, Tigers. Scott, Astros. Terry, Royals. Eric S, Angels. Eric M with the Dodgers. John, Marlins. Bedell with the Brewers. Matt, you got the Twins. Oscar, Mets. Kang with the Yankees. I'm spelling your name like it's Jason Dominguez. Jason with the A's. Darren L with the Phillies. Are there two Darrens? Yeah, two Darrens. Jose, Pirates, Bedell, Padres, Yaz with the Giants. Nathan got the Mariners, Joe, Cardinals. Got Will with the Rays and the Rangers. Jim, Blue Jays, and Bedell, Nationals. Oh man. I mean, one of ones are probably pretty tough in a product like this, but we'll make it $200 if you guess the one of one. $200 instead of $100. Hey, a nice little blue box. Wilt Chamberlain? They got cut autos like that in this product? Damn. Oh wow, they don't even put this in a sleeve. Alec Baum. That's why it has a damaged corner. That's probably, I don't know what these are worth, but that's a good player. A-bomb. Over under 2 hours on this break. I'm gonna do the first box pack by pack. Maybe we'll open all the packs per box after. We'll see how it goes to start. Dude, this is gonna be a bitch to ship. What do I do with this card? Let's see. Flashback. I think I might just like. These don't go to the teams, right? I'll probably have to random every one of those to somebody. Kyle Hendricks. Yeah, these cards are like what they did back in the day. They're probably pretty tough grades too, I would guess. The grading on these are pretty tough. Dallas Keuchel. Yeah, I'm gonna try to remember to random those to one spot at the end. AC Mize. Garrett Cole. All right, before I go any farther, the short print people. So the only way to tell a short print is by looking at the back number. Or is there going to be like an easy tell? Is it going to be like no purple refractor in the pack? That means there's a short print replacing it. Like these cards are sweet. They're sweet, but like I have to random this, which sucks. I'm gonna see how many of those there are. Most likely, I'll just be doing like top left, top right for everything. Yo, Waddell rookie. Okay, flipped over. Sweet. That's easy. Yeah, I figured it's probably pretty. What is that? Jackie Bradley. supposed to be like that. Man. Marte. I'm such like a noob. I feel like such a newbie breaking this stuff. It's just because I've never ripped it before. Swanson. Yeah, that's what it looked like. It looked like a puzzle piece to like a magazine. Sleeving these are definitely like more tricky because it's more of a cardboard card. The edges are different. Crawford. Bradley. Yeah, we're gonna do box by box after this box. Rip all the packs open, stack them. Would that be a Dodgers card? Because it's a rook. No, that's probably a random card. Jackie Robinson award card. Man, this is gonna be a long break. I want to guess that other breakers are sleeving all the purples. That seems like the card every pack that should be sleeved. We're gonna go way faster after this box, trust me. Bellinger. Don't they make like a variation of this product where it is just the chrome? Matt Chapman. Ooh, Kyle Lewis. Dude, this is like one of those boxes like I feel like I would open with my dad or something. That's what this feels like. These cards just feel such like 80s and 90s type vibe to them. There's our hit. Brandon Lowe, game used bat. Clubhouse collection. McCutchen. Oh, so you're telling me these purple are not in every pack for every box? It's only one box a case? Yelich. Jose Berrios, what is that? What do those random spots go for? Like $20 to the breakers that are selling them? Because that would probably get. Here's a bomb. Well, you'd probably get those cut autos in there too on that spot. Tim Anderson. Look at that, Hank Aaron. I mean, I hope that's him. I'd feel like an idiot if it wasn't. Little double. Yeah, stuff like this will get random. So at the end of the break, I'll do three different randoms. I'll do a left, right. I'll do a left, middle, right. Then I'll do a top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. For the doubles, triples, quads, all those. Mike Trout. We got a black border of Matt Joyce, Marlins. That'd be like beginner's luck. Well, there. This is a chrome. This is out of $9.99. Chris Sale. Damn, Mike Trout, purple. That's nice. Really? Damn. Is it just because Casey Mize is a rookie? So I'm probably at the top of those. Well, not probably, I will have to. Carlson. Little DC. Jesus, that was a like a 20-minute box. Mookie Betts. Yeah, I mean, I knew that about Mize. Right, so this is probably gonna go a lot faster. That one box just happened to have all the purples in it. Dude, I didn't see any breakers ripping this product. I saw only one other guy that had a PYT. And he was like, I mean, since I don't really know the players or this product well, I just took every team and took like 25% off of what he had. Yeah, I mean, like the normal people I look at though, like Blez and Platinum, they were not doing it. G1, I didn't see G1 have it. Dude, I don't understand. I saw people doing three box breaks, like three boxes. Blaz was doing a three box random team for like 25, was it $25 for three boxes? No, I actually didn't get a Zion. I had like a bunch of people DM me, but like I'm looking to pay 600, not paid 600 plus the PayPal fee. Or just like the people that hit me up wanted friends and family payments, which is not gonna work. I'm not gonna do that. Damn, that patch is dirty. Game used. Wilson Contreras. Yeah, I mean, I don't really like care if I don't get one. 600 is I guess a little bit below what they're going on eBay, but you're not getting an eBay fee. Man, I'm going so slow. I mean, I'll probably just end up sleeving a lot of this stuff during the shipping process if I miss anything. Any, like, good rookies. The three rookies I had like sleeved in my head were Dylan Carlson, Joe Adell, Alec Baum. Those were like the three. I thought those were the top three. Baum. Three boxes so you don't have to ship as much. But like as a breaker, like if you do three boxes, you're gonna be shipping to more people. Like yeah, it might be cheaper, but you're doing more work. Like they're doing three times, four times as much work because they're doing three box breaks instead of a whole case. Like I just have to do the shipping thing one time. They gotta do it four times. I don't know. I'm always about better value for these breaks. And 59 for a case is better than 25 for three boxes. Black border of Josh Hader, Brewers. The Chrome was apparently only one box a case. So knowing that, I'll probably just top load all of them. I thought they were going to be every pack for the whole case. Here's a Carlson. There's a Joe Adell. Oh, that card is nice. Bo Bichette. Numbered out of 572. Last year he's a rookie. I definitely like this product, like breaking it more than Series 1. What is this? A Luis Robert poster. That is a massive thing. Thank goodness it folds. Question for you guys though, like, what do you guys like it when it's a breaker doing pack by pack on a long break like this, or box by box? Because, like, for me, I like watching box by box just because it goes by faster. Because while he's opening the packs, I'll go like do something else, do some cleaning or something. Eat some food or... Product like Prism though, pack by pack, just cause like if you do box by box, the cards will be sliding everywhere, which is not good for the cards. Yeah, I have no idea how much ink there is per case. I want to guess 4 autos a case, but who knows. Short print, like not numbered, or they hand write it. I thought all the autos were handwritten, like the number was on the card and in ink. Looks like we got the hit right here. Oh, Holy shit, are you kidding me? Oh my god, I hate... That's gonna be an annoying random. Oh, eight players? Ten play... Eight players. Jeez. Aaron Hicks, Yankees. Dylan Bundy. Carlson, there's a bomb. I mean, the next case I'm gonna be way faster. Cause I'm only looking for four players. Trout and Adele. Oh, Joey Bart too, dude. Forgot about him. I feel like I haven't seen Joey Bart yet. Oh man. Is that a short print on top? Mike Trout. I think that's a short print. I mean, it was upside down. Gotta be. But it's 169. Maybe it's just a photo variation. That's the normal one. There's no different between that card and the regular base. But yeah, it's just a it's number 169. The regular base is the same number. Nick Madrigal. Take a peek at the PYT. PYT's got 14 left. Are we breaking that tonight or tomorrow? Because I'll be live tomorrow anyway. Yeah, it's got stars on the front. Is that the difference? No, it's the wait. No, it doesn't. Dude, I don't know. Dude, it literally just looks like a photo variation. That's it. Because these two stars are on the regular base, too. And the back is the exact same. Like, there is nothing different. Oh, okay, I see it now, dude. It does say action. It says action. I'll show. Right here under the number, it says action. It won't focus, but very small print. Whoever said small print, that's what I found it that way. All right, have a good night. Early 90s? Wasn't 90s like the worst year? Nolan Arenado action variation. We got a chrome of Blake Snell. Number to 999. I mean, like, what are they looking to pull in the 90s? Is it just because it's cheaper wax and everything's so, like, expensive now? Yeah, encased was an hour and a half ago. think the hitter's right here. Evan White patch. Game used rookie patch. I don't think he's ever played a game. Red Chrome of Paul Goldschmidt. That is at a 372. Everything's sold out in 5 minutes for Encased. Oh, I didn't know that. Fernando Tatis Jr. Let's go. Mike Trout. I have no idea. I thought it was gonna be like four. But I've never seen this product open. Like I was thinking it was like hobby for series one. Alec Bohm. Card looks different. We got a Mike Rosé. Non-action backwards card. Number 260. Yeah, some of the box toppers are autoed too. I remember, when I look at the checklist, I'm pretty sure some are autoed. Game use patch of Max Scherzer. Dylan Carlson. Ronald Acuna, action variation. Trout and Joey Bart's. We're looking for our first auto of this box. Alec Bohm. Robert Rookie. That must have been last year's box end. Damn. Another patch. Tanaka. I mean, 2020 is last year. 2021 is this year. But either way, man, if you got a rookie of Robert, that's pretty sweet. All right. Second half. Oh. This card looks like it's actually old. Joe Torre. This card looks like it's actually from like the '70s or, but they put a stamp over it. Real card from the night. I'll top load it. I mean, if that card, but the only thing about it is like they put a stamp over it, so it's not like a real card anymore. At the same time, like if that card had value, it would not. It would not just be sitting on top of the packs like that, where it can get damaged. I like cards like that though. Little throwback cards. I just wish they were like top loaded or something. One throwback card a case would be sweet. Get rid of these jumbo box toppers and do that. Man. Let's get an auto in here. Let's see the autos roll. Joey Bart, Trout, this the rookie he's talking about? All-Star Rookie Cup. Team color. It says team color on it. Luis Roberts. So that's $80, that card. Damn. Rafael Devers. This is a no auto case. Alec Bohm. I mean, the short prints we've gotten have been good players. Like, we had Trout and Robert. Arenado. But we need an auto. Oh. Eric Hosmer. He looks like fake, like plastic in that photo. He's got to be wearing makeup in that. Oh, the one thing I noticed, like, isn't Heritage normally they have like the fake autos on them on every base card? There's got to be. I don't see any patch card. There's got to be the auto in here for sure. Trout. We got a Nelson Cruz at a 999 chrome. We got a action Max Scherzer. Alec Baum. Joe Waddell. Otto's in here somewhere. Dylan Carlson. There it is for the Indians. Franmil Reyes. I don't know who that guy is. Any good? Got a Hank Aaron poster. Fuck. Yo, it's a czar. I think there's another patch in here. I guess it could be a patch auto, but I would guess those are probably a thicker stock. Ooh, what is this? Alec Bomb Black Border. Phillies. Nice. You gotta tell me how to pronounce your name. I feel like I'm saying it wrong, and if, like, I know sometimes, like, if someone pronounces it wrong, people don't want to, like, correct it, but, like, I hate saying it wrong. Huge hit. Like, what is something like that worth? Like, what is a huge hit? $300? How does Darren know? You guys know each other? A Yaz? A Yaz? It's A Oz. Oh. So yeah, I was saying it wrong. Oh, Darren probably thought I was talking about the baseball player. Alec Baum? Yeah, I know how to say that. Carlson? A-Oz. A-Oz, A-Oz. Cool. A-Oz. I'm not going to forget that. No way. 900. No shot. Are you serious? That's worth half the case? Dude, the case is like 1700, I think. 59 by 30. What is that? 17 to 1800. That'd be half the case. I mean, I guess that's why the team is 159. Now, I know, like, you may not care, but, like, for me, like, it'll be in my head just thinking about it. Ian Happ. They're numbered to 50. Got it. Well, this one looks pretty good, too. Like, grading-wise, if it is, like, worth that much, grading-wise, it looks pretty good. Trout. Dude, one of the Justin Herbert contender autos we pulled got a PSA 10. That's crazy to me. Crazy. PSA 10. Herbert contenders. Let's go. I don't know if the other one graded. But the one that got a 10 was the one that I thought looked really good. So. If the other one gets a 10 too, that would just be ridiculous. This card is so badly off-centered. Yeah, I mean, unless I'm missing him, the action is the only one I've seen. Like, I'm kind of flying through, but like, it would be hard to miss because I'm reading every name. Anthony Rizzo. Mike Trout. Man, auto's really this tough. Pretty sure that's another patch card, too. I mean, only one auto. Nine boxes in. This is our 10th box. Joe Waddell. Black border of Kyle Freeland, Rockies. Dylan Carlson. Oh. Freddie Freeman. We gotta go back to back, Joey Bart. We gotta go double auto to end it. Another Trout. Christian. The Rockets blew a fucking 30-point lead in the fourth quarter. How does even have... possible? Am I reading that correctly? 30-point lead in the fourth quarter. I think the only rookie he has is just inaction. I think that's inaction is the only ones they got. And if they got others, they must be short print. Clemente. I'm not gonna open it, but yeah. I wonder what that like if you're up by 30 in a playoff game for NBA fourth quarter. This might be like the like the stupidest move. I mean, it's not stupid, but like it's the probably the most boring move you can do. But like it's playoffs, like up 30 in the fourth quarter. I wonder like what the maximum amount of points a team could score if you just do the 24-second shot clock every time. So you just you, all you do is every time you get the ball, you wait till the last second and just shoot a buzzer beater every time. I mean, you'll probably score, well, you'll probably make four buzzer beaters. Let's say you score 12 points. Like, is it even possible for the other team to come back? 24 seconds. 12 minute. I don't even think it is. Like, that might be the most boring thing to do, but even if you don't make a single shot, you'd probably still win. I mean, I want to say you have 30 possessions in 12 minutes if you do 24 seconds. 30 possessions, I would guess. Dude, there's another patch in here. This is crazy. The Rockets? I mean, are they on a losing streak? I thought they won. I'm pretty sure they won the other day. I mean, if you think about it, their team is like, they have they got Christian Woods back. He's pretty good. He's gonna score 20 every game. Don't they got John Wall and they got like another really good guard. Ooh. Casey Mize. Action. How is this action? Maybe that is just the normal base. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they broke that streak. I mean, they have... I mean, they got a terrible team, but they got, like, some decent names on their team. How do you lose 20 in a row? That's just terrible. That is terrible. I mean, they're going to have the number one pick. Actually, I don't know. The T-Wolves have like... Don't the T-Wolves only have like 10 wins? Mike Trout. Oh, look at that. Nick Heath, Brady Singer, double. Rookie stars. At a 572. I don't know if Wood's gonna last though. I mean, he's one of those players, I feel like he's going to fall off right as he gets paid the money. Because he, like, he could just be really good because people don't know his game yet. Billy Bart. And then also, he's got something to prove. Once he gets that money, though, that's really when it matters. It's that big contract. Like, he's been on a journey, getting dropped by teams. Is that a short print? 2020 World Series Game 2? No. Oh. Just didn't have a name on it. That card possibly goes to the random spot. Or... No, that's just a Dodgers card, actually. Alec Baum. Well, it is a pinstripe. Pete Alonso. The fuck was that noise? Dude, Christian Wood autos were going for like $200 a piece. Base auto at a contender's draft. I mean, I think he only signed contender's draft. That's probably why. It was a 2015 or 2016 year. His card, he was one of those players that his auto literally, like, sold for a dollar. And you probably got his auto very often in boxes. Aaron Judge. Like, he, yeah. I had a bunch of autos from that year, too. I just didn't find any from him. Those boxes used to... They were like, I want to say $40 for a box from that year, about 3 years ago. That class was terrible. I think those boxes are probably a lot now. I think Fred Van Fleet was out of that class. But, like, the best rookie out of that class was, like, Carl Anthony Towns. It was just a... Maybe Devin Booker. I mean, either way, it was a contender's draft. It was just such a cheap box. Got a black border. We need another auto badly. I don't know what I would like if there's not another auto. There has to be. There almost has to be. All right. Black border of Randall Grishuk. Oh, this was only a 2 hour break. 4 hours, nah. I'll say 2:20 after the random. Starling Marte, red. I mean, was this case bad though? Like, if we had a card that was $800, $372. Like, value wise though, the short prints that we had were really good players. Route. First time I've seen that. D. Strange Gordon. 486. D. Strange Gordon. There's a bomb. There's a bomb. Carlson. That's a short print? Wait, what was the number? What's the number for the short print? Why was that forward? D. Strange Gordon? Wasn't it facing forward? I mean, it just caught my eye because I didn't feel like I've seen that. Adele. Are you kidding me? Freddie Freeman. One auto in the entire case. I mean, there wasn't like quotes. Strange wasn't in quotes. Maybe that's his actual like name. Strange Gordon. D. Strange Gordon. I mean, his first name is not actually D. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it's something else. All right. We'll do a recap. That's freaking tough, man. One auto? That's crazy. Alec Bohm, black border. Franmil Reyes. Trout action short print. Bichette. Trout purple. That was it. We got some randoms to do. We're gonna roll the dice 5 times. Man, I was gonna. If it was 12. So we got a team. First of all, we got a team. We'll do this first. This team is gonna get all the non-team related cards, basically. So here we go, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Padres. 4 and a 1 is 5. All right, next we got five times left and right for the doubles, cards with two teams on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It's gonna be left side. Left side for the doubles. Triples, left, middle, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right side on the triples. Quads. All right, quads, top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, the PYT case gotta have more autos. Top left. Top left gets the quads, and then there's eight. There's an eight way. I don't even know which card, like, I'm pretty sure it's just left to right. We always go left to right, so however the eight way looks, I totally forget. It's gonna go left to right. If there's two rows, it'll go top left will be number one, top right would be like 4, bottom right is 8, bottom left is 5, etc. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Number 6 from left to right, top to bottom on the 8 way. All right. I think that's it. If I miss anything, I'll obviously, like, I'll probably post something on Instagram if I miss anything. But I'm pretty sure that's it. Thank you guys for filling up the break. We haven't done a random team in a while, so I'm glad that filled.